Yeah, just on the bike.
He was just sitting there, and I said, I pulled out my DRZ, and I said, you want to go? And he just jumped up here on the tank and kind of licked my face, and I aimed in the right direction, and then we went riding, and he wasn't nervous about it. He just sat right down, and he'd sit up, and as soon as he'd get about 15 miles an hour, he'd get down into a little slouch.
Suck, yeah.
Yeah.
It's a natural.
Yeah. Right over there, meet Ron. You don't have to come over here.
I think he said he was coming over here.
Yeah. Oh well. I don't know where to put this. Video these guys leaving. That'd be Ken, bought a 690 because of the video. That'd be Ron, I bought a 690 because of him, because he refused to buy the 500 XCW. So I had to get this thing to match his. Keep going, we're waiting.
I can't figure out how to get it to display it.
Oh. Well, you could ride over to their tent and ask them. You could ride over to their tent and ask them. stay.
Okay, this is 17. You get back on 17 and go all the way back up to 85 on the road, on the pavement, and then back through Lead into Deadwood. There's a place to eat in Rochefort, I think.
All right, let's go to Rochefort and eat then.
We've gone about 32 miles.
Okay, let's go to Rochefort and eat.
So that would put it about 48 by the time you got back to Deadwood going that way.
Okay, lead on then.
His nose looks a little dry.
Huh?
His nose looks a little bit dry.
Yeah?
Is that normal?
Yeah.
Yeah?
Thank you.
attention.
That's a first.